Abusers use manipulative behaviors to gain access to their victims, coerce them to agree to the abuse, and reduce their risk of being caught. If you've experienced a situation like Eric's, know that it is not your fault and you don't have to heal from this alone. Call the National Sexual Assault Hotline at 800-656-HOPE for free anonymous consultation 24/7. Or if you'd like some resources, please follow the URL at the bottom of your screen. You're not alone.